Brigid Shigadi is a Kenyan actress and an entrepreneur whose face is now familiar among Kenyan telenovela lovers. She made her first debut in Citizen TV's Maria drama series, and now she's currently playing the role of Viola in the newly premiered drama series Zora on Citizen TV. The 29-year-old was born in the coastal region of Kenya in Taita Taveta. Her family used to live in America before they relocated back to Kenya. Apart from acting, she is a blogger, a YouTube personality, and a fashion model. Her hobbies include modeling, fashion, and design, thus owning a clothes company known as Yedu. She is married to Nick Mutuma, who is also in the film industry and a media personality too. The two have a beautiful daughter, aged 3 years, known as Dua Mutuma. Brigid brought forth her daughter while she was in the United States. With that, don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and comment, and stay tuned for more updates. I'll see you guys in the next video.
And if you don't know, now you know.